How do you evaluate tonight?
Yeah, just didn't make good pitches. I felt like I was in good counts, you know, to get some outs, but, just didn't make good enough pitches and ended up giving up 5 runs.
Why do you think execution was a problem at times?
It was just one of those things tonight. Just got to be better next time out. A 3-run homer to a lefty, that's just unacceptable. So I'll be better, try to be better next time out.
At the same time, do you like the way these guys lifted you up, the offense coming back?
This has been, I was just talking to Jay about it. It's been unbelievable to watch what this bunch of guys have been doing. Just the grittiness, the way we play in the game, the defense, playing the game the right way. It's been fun to watch.
Do you scratch your head a little bit? The majority of the guys in this room that are playing right now were not expected to play a role this early, but still, you're finding a way to get it done.
Yeah, that's part of sports. It's part of, being a professional team, and, it's next man up. Nobody's going to feel sorry for us. Nobody's going to hang their head. It's up to us to go out and play well and try to keep this thing rolling. These guys have been doing an awesome job.